you want to say?
Steve came to visit me here in Tracy, and I'm so happy to see him because I haven't seen you in, we'll say, 15 years.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Way before we had wrinkles. Now we have wrinkles.
I don't, actually.
Oh, but Steve doesn't.
That's right. Because I'm still super young.
So what I'm going to do after this, since we're driving down to Southern California to meet with Kevin's dad, is I'm going to try and bump into, just haphazardly, my hero, Shay Carl. And you know that, right?
Yeah. So, I don't know him personally.
I don't know him personally either. He might.
I just want to get that straight.
He might not agree to meet me, and that's okay.
Are you taking pictures?
No, we're videoing.
We're doing a video, video vlog, or whatever we're doing. I don't know what we're doing.
I'm nervous. I don't want him to think I'm a stalker. I'm not. I don't want to know where he lives. I don't, you know, I don't want to interrupt his life or his family or anything like that. I just want to shake his hand because he's had a huge impact on my life.
All right.
And it kind of changed my way of thinking from, you know, bad to good and during a really tough time in my life. So that's what's going to happen, maybe.
All right. Well, I hope he can convince you to stop smoking because that would be really great.
Thanks a lot. Why? Why?